arm to take it, throws it into the middle, a floating ball which the wind takes a hold of it, runs it through for Tom White, and slots it beautifully into the bottom corner of the goal. It was a throw from Dan Jones which left everyone watching. Minutes in, and just as we were going round the ground, back forward for Diorangis again inside the penalty area, pulls the ball across. It's a mistake from Elliot just on this side. Rooney's there, it's followed up by Patrick Brough, who slots it.
Barden, who with a long ball forward, tries to go out onto the wing. It's dealt with by Whiteley. He's got to try and keep the ball in play here. It's picked up by Sutton. And that's still in Sutton possession here with Milsom. And the cross is going to come into the box here. Is it? It's towards Begill. And it's in. Omar Begill puts Sutton into the lead here at Hayes Lane. And he doesn't say.